W? Is that you?
Control. Alpha team. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones. Enemy captured, Zone A. Zone C, secure. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone B lost. You neutralized Zone C. Gained the lead. Zone C captured. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Total control. Good work. Zone A. Enemy captured, Zone A.
Ha ha, in mid-air.
Zone C lost.
Love it, they come sailing in that nice arc and you just round them through there.
Enemy captured, Zone C. Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone B lost.
Okay,
You captured Zone B.
Two of them on me. Got one of them. One's from around the corner.
Zone C lost. Zone A neutralized. Zone C secure. Zone A, zone secure. Held. You have total control. Zone B lost.
Ooh.
Enemy captured Zone B. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Zone B neutralized. Zone C lost. Zone B secure.
I've got this one. Maybe pull it.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone C.
Oh, yeah.
Zone A secure. Zone B lost. Zone C neutralized.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just
enemy captured
through.
Zone B. Zone C secure. You neutralized Zone B. Zone A lost. You captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone A. Only 5 minutes left. Zone C.
A bit like a panic bag in the bear.
We captured Zone C. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone C neutralized. Zone B lost. Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
Love it when you get a funny death. You just landed on a trusty one and you went flying.
Zone C lost. Zone B lost.
Oh, it's that shoulder charge, man, buddy. He's pretty close to us.
Enemy captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
You're almost there.
Zone A neutralized. You captured.
Where are you?
Zone B lost.
Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
Oh, it did, mate. That was a good boy. Not bad at all. 20,000.
Focus cop that, I've worked hard for it. Killing me at the minute. Christmas and New Year. Fucking trying to sit on my arse and smoke. Like... Well, you know, I'm just running this battery out and then I'm giving up. Well, I say I'm giving up.
Control. Bravo team. Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zone.
Well, I could have given up.
Destroy your enemies.
I live with. I keep smoking.
Enemy captured. Zone A. Zone C captured.
I didn't smoke. I'd kill him.
Lead.
That's it. Drive it out or kill him.
Enemy captured zone B. Zone A neutralized. You captured Zone A. Zone C lost. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B secure. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C lost. Zone A neutralized. You neutralized Zone B. Enemy captured Zone C. You captured Zone B. Zone A secure.
Bugger in the back.
Well.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Lost the lead.
Oh shit, he's got the sniper on him.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Enemy controls all zones. Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Did you get the shell up?
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure.
Hit me in the back with a sword.
Zone A lost. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone B. You neutralized Zone A. Zone C lost. 5 minutes remaining. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control. Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure. Zone C lost. Zone A neutralized. You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C.
Well, he killed me as well, but it's kind of...
Zone A lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C. Enemy controls all zones. Defeat is imminent. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
It's a fight, though. Oh, we're one play down.
So we have that blue in it.
I want to stop at Vanguard, mate, but I can deal with it.
I'll do whatever.
I can't stop at Vanguard, of course, because I've got to work in there. Yeah, mate, I'll look at that and let you guys nip to sell it, and hopefully I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Right, mate, I'll let you guys nip to sell it, and right, lads, I'll catch you later.
Hello,
later.
Brother. Thank you, mate.
It's been a pleasure, lads. Take care.
I can't do this one on mine, so, yeah. I got right to the final bit, but then too many taken. Well, I've got to do this one in the Ishtar sink, the vault glass with the Taken. There's the ones on the scroll mission as well that I need to. Yeah, if you like. Yeah, why not? We'll give it a go. I'll get a mission done. If we nip to Earth quick, I'll see what engrams I got. Prep. And then we'll go and do it. I have, I think, yeah. I got mine from near Warlock. Got a new like land speed, I think, as well. Looks just like land speed is in Star Wars. Could have done more with those, I think. How you get the ones in missions with the guns and stuff. Once you get the guns, do it. Right. Oh, well, yeah. I'll buy a next gen at some point this year, but I refuse to buy them at the prices they first bring them out on. Yeah, I mean, I got caught with the Xbox 360 because they rushed it out to try and beat the PlayStation full of bugs. We kept getting red rings and all sorts. So I'll leave it a year, maybe two, and I'll buy it then when there's plenty of games out for it and they've worked out. That's it. But it's some people with gadgets, mate, isn't they? Everyone's got to spend their money on something. Some people have got a family, some people haven't, so I buy all the top-notch gadgets. And, you know, I play PC a lot. Get the guys there that spend about 10 grand on a rig. And why are you bothering? Your video card's going to be out of date in about a year anyway,
wonderful
so...
Wonderful day, Guardian. You tomorrow.
Yeah, that's, oh yeah, they are. flinching there and go, yeah, but the dude next to the thing of it is, they will trade it in and get another one, you know, as soon as that one comes out. It's just that sort of mentality. I suppose you can't take the money with you, can you?
So, my pleasure.
Well, spend it on something, but... Purple, it's exactly the same defense as my...
Come back if you learn anything of interest.
Yeah, I've dropped a few. I was only keeping purples in there until I realised you confuse other items using blues. Ah. Yes, okay, fair play. Yeah, because I haven't tried those two yet. I've literally just stuck with a warlock and I'm doing all the sort of missions.
This data has been tampered with. Fragments of rotating text.
Yeah. Got everything there ready to go, haven't you? Got a yellow and exotic. City of Mind, a helmet. I haven't got anything that's better than it yet, so I can't infuse it with anything. That's it, yeah. Yeah, well, I had it. I used it for what it was, and it bounced me straight up to level 25. Do I get that on each of my characters, or? All right. Right, I gotcha. But that's, yeah, it saves you from having to do it. I mean, it makes sense, that. A fair few purple weapons. Didn't know I was infusing them, so. Thank you.
full of rocks.
Strange puzzle. Clever. Child's play.
Give
made you the leader. My good gun out for my crap gun. What? Got two purple auto rifles. Right, we'll do this match. Done much on the do you know the reef, the prison of elders? Good. I mean, I did one, but it sort of joined me to another couple of players. So I was literally, I joined in, killed one dude, it was over, and I had to go and collect the treasure. War games, and they're known for doing it now, the download whores. They released a barely sort of doable game. The story in this is, lets you go halfway through, doesn't it? The only cinematic you've really got is a setup for the Fallen King DLC. So they released all the good bits under DLC, I don't mind paying for DLC, but my argument is that you've got to have a good game first, then release DLC for it and make it better. You can't just cut content, you know, expect us to deal with it and be happy with it. Milking it for possible. Get that, but give us a good product to start with, you know? Go watch the... There's a guy called Angry Joe. Oh dear, his one for this is quite good. I watched that and he was... Obviously I was watching it over Christmas. Not even my game, my little brother got it. He don't really get on with it. I borrowed it and of course I've not been off it for the past... I'm battering it, but then I looked at that and everything he said was right when it first came out. I mean, it is a good game. You know, I've given that. I just wish they hadn't sort of traded on the Bungie name to do the same stuff as the Total War Studios. Stuff you expect to be in the game, you have to pay for. What's that? Creative Assembly, who do Total War, got caught out because the gamer actually looked at the code, realised that it was cut content. It was already in the game, and they thought, you know what, no, we'll make some more money out of this. They really got caught out for it, and a lot of reviews for them now. A lot of people won't touch them. They just stand the argument that you're making that, you know, this, get that. Destiny, when it came out, was one of the most expensive games going anyway. Pay that for it to get sort of half a game, in effect, you think? Said it's a good game, I like it, I just wish they it's all about the money in it, really. That's it. That's dead, sort of right off the bat, look. I mean, they could do lots of these, you know, this loading screen. Spaceships and that you get on it, you could do a load of different stuff. Even have a little bits and pieces they could add into it, you know. They'll only do it if they make more money out of it. If it takes a lot of time and effort to do, then great. You can't charge people on half a game. Expect them to pay for the rest of the game. You get stuck then, because you think, hang on,
Control. Bravo team. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones. Zone C captured. Enemy captured. Zone A. You're in the lead. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A neutralized. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. You captured Zone B.
You're falling behind. Gained the lead. Neutralized Zone A. You captured Zone A. You control all zones. Zone B lost. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone B. Double down. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B neutralized.
Zone B secure. Zone A lost. Zone C, enemy captured. Zone A. Only 5 minutes left. Zone C secure. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. You neutralized Zone B. You captured Zone B. Finish them. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Liquid hand cannons, they're quite powerful. I do. Yeah, by all means, mate. Yeah, just let me...